they have to win. They have no sense of fairness. There's nothing you can say to rationalize with them, to make them believe. A mediator can talk to them until they're blue about how that's not gonna go that way in court, you need to settle. It absolutely means nothing to them. They think they know better, they think they're smarter, they think they can overcome the system. They really have this delusion that the rules don't apply to them.